Good now.
Yeah.
Undersecretary General of the United Nations. Ambassador Romania.
How you doing, Minister? Very nice to see you.
Sir Jeffrey, yeah. Foreign Minister of Korea.
How are you, my friend? Nice to see you.
Ambassador. Foreign Minister.
Good evening, Minister. Nice to see you.
Ambassador of Bangladesh. Chargé of Worcester Samoa.
Minister?
How are
you? Minister? Are the floodwaters going down?
Ambassador.
Still there.
Ambassador, how are you?
Hello.
Thank you
very much.
My minister says that.
Pleased to be here.
Prime Minister, St. Kitts.
I've been there for 2 years, but I really enjoyed it last time.
Remember that meeting down in Grenada?
Thank you.
President. Thank you for mentioning Geneva several times as a good place for you.
Congratulations on a very good speech. Well, and I mean to support your proposal. And I'll make a question. This is a very good idea.
I think. salvaba la conciencia solo de
September 1988, we're at the Waldorf Astoria for a meeting between President Reagan and the Prime Minister of India. Open press coverage, Butler on camera, Johnson on sound.
Mr. President, in your last meeting, did you learn anything about the facts surrounding the death of General Zia?
No, as a matter of fact, we only discussed that in the nature of our great regret over that tragedy, but the subject didn't come up.
What do you think happened, Mr. President? Any conclusions?
All I've heard are speculations and so forth, and I have not gotten any official report yet from any of our people as to exactly what they feel might have been the.
Do you believe the new government there is as committed to the Afghan co-op?
Yes, I do. Yes.
this right.